morning and hello. My plan for today is here to play. I hope that works. We will see. And food, maybe. Food. Okay. And I need definitely wood. Because I'm pretty out of wood. Yeah. Anyways, let's try to make the plane. Or should I get first some wood? Maybe first some wood. Then I can get, make the plane. Yes, the mod is updated. I updated it half an hour ago. And the update is in my Discord and on the scrapmechanic.com site, so you can get the update there or in my Discord. The workshop is still not working currently because the updater is broken, so I can't update the mod in the workshop. Temporarily, solution is my Discord. So if that works again, then I will update the mod in the workshop for sure. But currently, that is not possible. I think something with the new update from the game. I will gather some wood because I'm completely out of wood, and then I will try to make the first plane of the wings. By the way, the robot detector a little bit more. So you have now a slider in the menu. You can change the detection distance because of the feature that you can turn on off the project devices. If you have, for example, sound alarm or lights or an auto turret that can turn on with the robot detector. If a robot comes close, it turns off. You can set the range. Yeah. I can show you that. But not. Anyways, let me make a play. I think that makes more fun. Sort. And we go here, so everything red. Morning. Stacy. Angle detector. So, angle sensor is already added. No, have fun with it. Inventory full. Ah, yeah, cool. That's the problem now. Should make them stackable. Ah, next change. Or the next doesn't change. No problem. It's already in. It turns on if it tilts over 90 degrees. No, over 180 degrees. So every half rotation turns on or off. You will see how it works. It's pretty simple. Let's throw this stuff in here so I can carry more. I should make a bigger chest. Anyways. Okay. So, finding some space. Make the plane. So, how should we get started? Maybe we can start with that. Can be the front, so you can here. So now we need here. No, not like that. Come on, give me the right rotation. What is that? No. Oh, I hate that. Okay, that is fine. You can come here, that is 2, so you can go here, you can go here, so 1 is missing. Ah, there I am. So. That. This can go here, you and you can go back too. So, fuel container. So, thruster. First try for the balance, I have no idea what I do, and I have already a problem. I need one more. That one. By the way, the new receipts for the wings, and I added the other talkbot heads, so you have different sounds available. Was just a missing receive, so it's vanilla stuff. Links. The short ones. That's a good idea. Yeah, I need to change some stuff, and especially the receipt for it. If you have any good ideas, throw it in my Discord, and we can think about, and if it's good, we change it. I change it. I say we, because everyone can bring into his thoughts, so. Because we all use, not only one person, so everyone likes the idea of the change, I will add it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and I'm at a hello. Space. So that must be this way around. Is that correct? Yes, that is. Okay. Okay. From here. So that was this. Now we can put. Needed not so many bearings that I need. So that is the hardware for the plane. Now we can do that stuff. You can go here. I think that was this. A little bit up, you must be on seat. So that be can be W, that must be S, that must be A, and that must be D. And if we test that now, okay, stupid. Play. That's enough. Hey, hey, camera. W, S, A, and D. Okay, and C is on. Okay. Ah, no, C is not on. C is not on. Okay. That is working. Damn it. So, for the controls, simple. Four bearings on each side, two pairs every time. So, the first can go to that controller. Okay. This can go to here. This can go to here. And this can go to here. Pretty simple. Here we must flip that side, here we must flip that side, and here maybe that one, and that is everything. 30, 30 full speed, 30 full speed. Well, maybe I upgrade them to level 5 to get more speed. So, that should be the controls. Maybe I must flip the directions. That is left. Okay, that must be the other way. And I need to upgrade the... no, my mod doesn't work in creative. Because many features are in creative not existing. And my mod needs that feature, the features. For example, hunger, thirst, robots, and all this stuff. Water. And that is not in the mod. So that is... Oh, I have a raid. A second. By the way, now I can show you the feature of the robot detector. You see the detection from the name. And I can change the detection distance. And you can hook up devices to it someday. For example, lights or guns or turrets or whatever. If a robot comes close, if you see it, it turns on. Simple. And you can adjust the range for it. Little change and new feature in my mod. Since today. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that was not my intention. Thanks. Small raid. Yeah, head. And I changed receipt, so you can recycle totebot heads, and you get 5 component kits for each head. Very nice and useful, and that is way by far not too much. We need a lot more component kits, and that is a new source for it. So collect every totebot head you found. You can recycle it to component kits. I can show you that. The stuff in here. So here on the parts we have a component kit receipt, 5 for 1 totebot head and 1 circuit board. Oh, okay, Level 4. Not bad, not bad. That should give me a little bit more control in the air. Test fly is now. Back here. Okay, that must be other way, down, up, okay, that must, everything must be lit. One, 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 one. So, left, right, down, up, okay. Not bad, not bad. First try. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get a little less in the road. Yeah, we have to get a little too much in the road. Turn off the thruster. A good glider is not possible because the game has a overall air resistance, so you get pretty hard slowed down. So, so far, no way to get around. I can trick, maybe use a trick to fix that, but yeah. So, changing the values here, the side must be 50. So. Works. Perfect landing. Perfect landing. Oh my god. That is a perfect landing. Oh my god. 10 of 10. Definitely. 10 of 10. Oh my god. It's a pretty high usage of fuel. Maybe it can make some propellers. But I don't know. So. Maybe two more rings on each side in the large rings. What? What? No! Circuit box. Circuit box. Circuit box. Yeah, circuit box. What? Only two. Egal, Circle kommt. Hey, so aus. Hey, was ist right here? I guess. okay. No component kids. Like one's record points. One more. Hello. Oh. What? If you need component kits, you don't get that. But if you need circuit boards, you don't get circuit boards. No. Ah, finally. Okay, so, That's pretty good. Landed. That's pretty good. Yeah, guys. Update is on Spread Mechanic. Com or on Discord currently. So far, if we have the working workshops support again. Also after the update, last update of the game, the workshop data is broken for me, so it's waiting for fix. If that is possible, then I will update all the workshop. For a temporary solution, you can get the update participate. Info and files channel, just scroll a bit down, it's everything that you need. Very much fun to fly around. If you want, I can save the plane and I throw the blueprint in the Discord. So if you want to try out, don't want to buy the plane, just fly a bit with the test plane, I can upload that here. It's pretty good. With the dev mode and slash import, you can import the game. Perfect. That is how to park a plane. So, and yeah. I think I'm done with my stream. If you want, the update is in my Discord. Have fun with it. Thanks for watching, guys, and
Have a nice day.